the 25th of December, 2023. Why the worst weather in Sydney to Hobart history hooked this sailor? A 103-strong fleet, including 10 international entrants and 4 100-foot super maxis, are preparing themselves for a calm start followed by wild weather.